On Good Friday morning, 14 people came to church here to assemble sack lunches. They were given away to our friends and neighbors attending Good Friday worship during their lunch hour. People were encouraged, even if they did not want a lunch for themselves, to pass it on to someone else in honor of the love of Jesus Christ that has been passed on to them. This offering is also a way to pass on Christ's sacrificial love. Let us worship with the offering.